She's living in that big old house that he knows was built by me. He's playing with the baby that belongs to her and me. At night, he loves a woman that was held by these two hands. It must be living hell to live with the ghost of another man. My name is in the sidewalk, out by the patio. He can't help but see what's still there of me everywhere he goes. He'd gladly walk through hell and back to forget what he can't stand. It must be living hell to deal with the ghost of another man. I know that I must haunt them when they turn out the lights. I'm there in the bedroom with him and her each night. Just loved her, stood as I loved her back then. Yes, it must be living hell to live with the ghost of another.